Why can't you smoke on an airplane, not even in the lavatory? Simple answer, it's illegal. Under international aviation law, smoking on commercial flights is strictly prohibited. Back in the day, people could smoke on flights, but after several in-flight fires, that changed fast. A single spark can cause a fire mid-air, and up here, there's nowhere to run. The FAA in the US and ICAO globally enforce this ban. Violation? You could face fines up to $25,000 and even criminal charges. Technically speaking, airplanes have pressurized oxygen-rich cabins. Even a tiny flame can turn into a deadly fire, fast. That's why aircraft toilets have sensitive smoke detectors, automatic fire extinguishers, and even ashtrays, not for use but so you don't toss a lit cigarette into the trash. And remember, mid-air there's no fire brigade. Smoke in the cabin means emergency descent or even diversion. That puts everyone at risk. Tampering with a smoke detector? Federal offense. No excuses. Safety isn't optional at 35,000 feet. No smoking. No shortcuts. Stay smart. Stay safe. Respect the rules.